Ines, the captain, and Philip, the guide.
Yes.
We are sailing in Pico Island, next to the Pico Mountain.
On the left, here, right side, stand up. Very close to the boat. There is big group here and there. Two, yeah. And why they call pilot to whale?
They are called pilot because they have leaders. And they follow the leader everywhere, even if the leader is wrong. So sometimes you see on the news mass trends of these species on the beaches.
And they're coming.
They are not shy anymore.
No. Yeah, I can see one with your glasses.
You can? I want them back. Sometimes you can identify a male not only by their size, but because the dorsal fin is also bigger and larger.
Acabarem aí, façam aqui mira mais ou menos um bocadinho à esquerda da via.
Yes.
since again, they don't have a beak, they have a round head, and this is because they also feed on squid. They can go up to 300, 400 meters to feed on squid. So they also use echolocation.
Thank you. Oh.